Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I ain't did no makeup tutorial in a long time, but we about to do a holiday makeup tutorial with a bold red lip and a nude eye. Yeah, I know y'all gonna say, that's kind of bored and simple, bitch. It's the party girl slash holiday Christmas when you go to your boyfriend's house with a bold red lip and say, hey, bitch. But anyway, go ahead and hit that thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and now let's get into this video. First off, to lay down the base, I'm gonna start with the Maybelline foundation, Fit Me foundation in shade 120. To just lay down for the, get ready for the eyeshadow lay down. This is gonna be a base for my eyeshadow, if you know what I mean, if you want the eyeshadow to pop up. Y'all, I ain't did this in a long time. I ain't did no makeup tutorial in a while, y'all. Did y'all miss me doing makeup? But what I did in a long time is a good story time and some makeup, y'all. I ain't did that in a while. For this look, I want a good natural, smoky eye. So, anyways, yeah. I'm going to my birthday palette right here, and I'm going to this shade right there. And I'm kind of pick her right there. Start blending her up in there, going in a circular motion. Y'all can use this for the holidays and everything, y'all. Y'all can use any, like, nude palette for this. I'm just using my birthday palette, the palettes that I got right here with me now. So, y'all ain't got to get this palette. Y'all ain't got to, well, y'all can't get this palette anyway, it's out of stock. But she will be coming back in stock with a logo. Yeah, but she is not gonna look like this though. She's not gonna have 20 something shades in there. I went overboard always. So I'm gonna come in and give her some life. So I'm going to this shade right there. Now I'm just gonna pick it up with my finger and just tap it on my lid. Well, then, just to give her some life. Yeah, blend in with my finger. Oh, look how pretty that look. Ooh, look how pretty that look, y'all. Ooh, y'all can tell I'm inspired by the Christmas, because y'all see, I'm on here doing makeup. So now I'm gonna taste eyeliner. Ooh, where my brush? Where my eyeliner brush? Okay, I'm gonna take this little brush and I'm going to that black in my palette and I'm gonna use it as eyeliner. So I'm just gonna run this across the bottom like that. And I kind of gonna make a little wing. Y'all see? Let me pick this hair back. So I kind of gonna make a little wing right now. Y'all see? Y'all see how much drama it give it to the eye, y'all. So I just gonna put this eyeliner on there. What I'm gonna do is comb that darker brown that's in my palette right there. That darker brown right there. And I'm just gonna start blending right there to give it a little more drama. Give it a little more depth in there. Y'all, look at that. So we're going for the Kim Kardashian style, y'all. We're going for her holiday makeup look. So that's why I try not to go overboard, because she a basic bitch. No, she ain't no basic bitch. She's like a little natural bitch. So she a little natural. She ain't basic. She a little natural. So I'm just gonna get some of that and put it right there. Some of that the shimmery shade. Look how good it look, y'all. Ooh, especially with the lashes. Nah, Kim Kardashian don't do this, but I'm gonna do it. Just to get a little spice. Y'all know, I got this in my PR package from LA Color. Y'all know, I'm about to line my bottom with. I ain't going overboard. I'm just lining my waterline. Now if I was doing a regular makeup look, I'll make it be showing up on y'all hoes. But just give it a little drama in the waterline. And now I'm gonna line the bottom with some black. And connect it to that wing. Like that. Y'all see? We're not doing overboard. We're just doing little by little. It's gonna be a party girl makeup slash holiday. So y'all, let me go clean this up and I'll be right back. Okay. Y'all know Kim Kardashian snatch, bitch. So, y'all, I'm about to get started on their face, on the skin. So, I don't use no primer. I used to. Primer make my makeup fall off. Like, when you touch it, it like, anyways, y'all know. I want the snatch look. So, I'm gonna use the Maybelline foundation. And shade 365. I'm just gonna take it on my finger. It's like light. This is gonna give me a highlight on my eye. A little bit. I just want that on my eye. Just give me a little bit. And then I'm gonna take shade 120 from Maybelline. And I'm gonna put that on my finger. Like that. I just need a little bit. So it's like a little light foundation like that. Don't rub y'all, I'm gonna blend it in together. So I just kind of want this right there on my forehead. And then the lighter foundation going on my nose. See, like, y'all, we contouring, y'all. So I'm going to blend this first, so don't worry. Y'all, don't mind me, because I ain't shaving my face. So I'm getting my brush right here, and I'm gonna blend it in together. I'm gonna blend a little two foundations together. Y'all see, it's already looking smooth, or whatever. Oh, yes. Y'all see how smooth that looking? They just had me on a whole nother level. So I'm just blending. So I'm about to blend this and I'll be right back. I'm going to go in with my beauty blenders. I'm going to go in with this one. And I'm going to make sure everything pushed into the skin. So I'm just going to take my beauty blender and bounce across the, across all the foundations I put on there, whatever. highlight, foundation, whatever y'all want to call it. So I'm just going to bounce across there, make sure everything blended in. I want Makeup by Mario reading me doing this. So, I'm going to make sure everything pushed in and perfect. So now, I'm getting my contour stick slash foundation stick from Black Radiant. What is it? What is dark? So, I'm going to get the dark one. So, the foundation sticks is by Black Radiant right here. So, I just gonna like go around the places that I contour. I wanna make sure my contour go up so it can be pushing. Give me a whole facelift, y'all. So I just come across there. Kind of cut into the brow like this. Yeah, had it nose snatch. So I kind of gonna take my little contour brush and I'm gonna blend the contour out. So I'm just gonna contour there. Then start blending my contour upwards. You do not want to blend down, blend upwards. And I is going to use the beauty blender, make sure it's all pushed into the skin. I'm just blending the contour out. Y'all, Makeup by Mario don't underpaint. I'm underpainting right now. So he don't underpaint. I want to look snatched, so I'm underpainting. I need a little bit more contour. Look, y'all, the reason why I ain't going down there, I got a hole. I'm trying something new. I'm gonna let my face hair grow out. I'm gonna try something new because I got this new product coming. That a laser, if you keep doing it, the laser, your hair won't grow back as fast. So, oh my God, look how. Look how it snaps my face, y'all. Look how it snaps my face. So, I want to get a little smile. I'll be back. I'm going to bleed my nose out. I've got everything laid down. So, now I'm going to this Black Radiant powder. My turn. Y'all, this is the best powder that you can use, y'all. The best powder. I'm going to get my little beauty blender. My chin, I'm going to go into that. And I'm gonna come right there by the nose. And I'm kinda cut the nose right there. Kinda put it on the nose first. And let that settle in. Y'all look how snatched. Now I'm gonna get the rest and I'm gonna bounce across that like that. Bounce across the face like that. To see everything else. Yeah, they're just to see everything else. Yeah. This powder everything, y'all. Ooh. I wouldn't have it nose. The food. So I'm gonna get my little fluffy brush right here. And I'm just gonna brush the powder off the nose. Oh my God, y'all see how snatched Y'all see how snatched up Noah's heels? That is totally snatched the house down boots. Oh no, I got my powder brush all foundationed up. So, okay, contour time. So, I'm spaced out. I ain't did makeup so long. So, I'm gonna come in with my contour palette, my chin. Look at that, y'all. So, I kind of use a lot of foundation, so I'm just gonna come in with this deeper brown right there. And I kind of go, you know, fluff across there like that. She ain't got the real deep contour, but bitch, she contoured enough. Now I want to kind of highlight under my eyes a little bit, so I'm going with a lighter color. I'm going with this contour palette. This contour palette is like in a light light. So I'm just gonna get my brush, my chair, and I'm going to the light to deep right there. Dab it off and like go across that little part where I highlight it. Oh, y'all see? Look at that highlight, y'all. Damn. Oh, y'all, blur. It blurred that motherfucker. I ain't. Let me turn this light down some. Okay, heat. Tone. Ooh, I want to pick some on the nose. Kind of pop out the nose contour. Ooh. Get my beauty blender and push that powder in. Like that. Yeah, y'all gotta make sure y'all push everything in before not blush. Y'all, I find a blush in the palette. I always find a blush in one of my palettes. So I'm using the Chi Chi Rose palette, and I'm going to this right there. It's kind of a pinkish color. I ain't gonna pick too much. I just want to give it a little life because it's kind of looking dead. The fuck? We is gonna put on eyelashes. I know Kim got her. She wear like natural eyelashes or she wear her own. Bitch, I ain't got none. Bitch, I ain't got none. The fuck? I ain't got none. Well, I'm looking like the Wizard of Oz. So, anyways, y'all, I'm about to put on these lashes, my chin. Then I got my LA color PR box, and I'll be back with lashes. I know Kim Kardashian don't wear pink lashes, but these got pink on the end. So I did that with the eyeshadow when I did my reveal. Anyways, I said we're gonna do a bold red lip for a good Christmas time. Ooh, y'all can see the tree good now. Ooh, it's getting dark. Y'all can see the tree good now. So I'm just gonna hit this right now. So this lipstick is by Maybelline. It's a Superstay Maybelline liquid lipstick. Yeah, I gotta be careful with red lipstick cause honey, you can get everywhere. Y'all like that? Now, I'm gonna fix my hair and I'll come up with a finished video. guys, this is it for this video. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. This is a finished look, all completed. So, yeah. So, y'all, go over to my Instagram. I got two Instagram. Makeup by Vanessa Chrisley and the real Vanessa Chrisley _1. Go follow my social media. Y'all, it'll be linked down below. So, all right, guys. Bye. See you next time with a blog.